everyone. My name is Daphne, and I'd just like you all to take a moment to think about your favorite meat dish. What does it look like, taste like, and smell like? And most importantly, what does it taste like when you take that first delicious bite? And how does it make you feel knowing, as we all do, that it isn't too great for the environment? Meat is a very important staple in our diet. And I love meat. It tastes great. I'm not a vegetarian, but I also care about the environment, and I bet most of you feel the same. I feel like I need to somehow find a balance between my love for meat and the environment. So this is what drove me to investigate the impact of meat consumption on the environment. Well, that and cow farts. Or rather, the cartoon image of a farting cow leading to apocalyptic global climate change, which is leading to worldwide doomsday scenarios. Why is this such a big issue? Well, cows produce 100 to 200 liters of methane per day. This is a very, very bad issue because methane is much more potent than carbon dioxide in warming up the environment. I'm sure you've all heard about this, as it's not a very, little detail to focus on, but here. So it's not an issue if you look at it on small scale, but, well, there are 1 billion cows on Earth walking around and producing methane every single day. And we haven't even counted all the other types of livestock yet. Around 70 billion land animals are raised and slaughtered for human consumption each year. Water is vital for life, and yet we are unnecessarily wasting massive quantities of water on livestock. To produce 1 pound of beef, 1,799 gallons of water is required. I'm sure you've all heard that water is the key to life, but here we are using a lot of it on livestock, and it's not really productive when many countries with people are unable to access clean water. So now that you've heard about this issue, what can you do to stop it? I'm sure that you've all heard about teaspoons of change from Model United Nations or the United Nations. What can you do to stop this issue? Teaspoons of change are small actions that you can make to help make a bigger impact. You can start by making one meatless meal per week. This can help you and your family try out new alternative meats and take risks. You can give Zero or Impossible Burgers or Seitan another chance, or you can simply eat more grains and veggies. This can have a bigger impact on the environment than you will ever know. It's a simple choice. You can choose to actively help and stop global climate change. And if everyone sitting here takes one meatless meal per week, you can save over 500,000 gallons of water. And each person can lessen their methane emissions and carbon footprint by 184 pounds of methane. So commit to your teaspoon of change today and help make a difference in our world today to work towards a better tomorrow. Thank you.